Started the organization.
Introduce yourself.
My name is Joseph George. I am the president of Medico-Apostle Association for the last 3 years, and we have an officers list, and we manage this. Basically, a mental health institute home for people with mental illness, and they can come here. We provide them residence, we provide them medical care, we provide psychiatric care, and they have a counseling team. And whenever there is emergency, they are taken to other hospitals for help. So basically, we started 50 years ago, you know, for the people who had no home. Mentally ill were all, you know, even their own home did not accept them, because they were mentally ill, were considered as difficult people to manage. And so the whole, you know, 50 years ago, mental illness was considered as something very, you know, fearful, scary. You should not talk to them. Even family members were scared because, you know, of the different symptoms. But then there was a doctor here from the St. Mark's Cathedral, who, Dr. Joey Shiromani, who started this for one woman first. Then it became more people, and then later they found more residents to come. Now we have 42 residents in place. Then we have 8 days people, day morning they come, evening they go, after the attending the activities. So basically, this is meant to help people with serious mental disorders, and they have a different kind of program than the normal kind of our activities. So it's all focused towards helping them to adjust to the medications, behavioral change, and become more functional in the society in small ways and big ways. Some of them, you know, we had people come here, recovered, gone back to their homes. We had people come here, recovered, started working. So the basic objective of the center is to provide shelter for people with serious mental disorders. And so there is provision for medication, there is provision for psychiatric help, there is provision for daily counselors sitting with them and talking to them, managing them, and also looking at, you know, how they can be not only symptom relief, but how they can be functional, how they can become more functional, start working. Now we have about 8 people in the Navajivan hostel. After 2 years of recovery, treatment and recovery, going to work outside. They go for half day work outside and then come back in the evening after finishing their task. So it is always important to look at, you know, rehabilitating them and helping them to say there is purpose in my life. Because many times mental illness, they say I cannot manage, family members say I cannot manage. But always, you know, that kind of a situation. So
Murai Minister had come and has given us insurance for you regarding this mentally health people.
Yeah.
What would you like to say?
No, the Minister of Health, of Family Welfare, Sri Dinesh Gundrao, he has good with his with us. You know, he has been giving a lot of positive kind of statements about his department, looking at health in particular and mental health in you know, especially. So, and his speech, he has said that, you know, whatever new initiative you start, you know, his office is open and we can go anytime. So we are very happy that kind of an assurance we got from the minister. So certainly that shows we have a minister who is open to the community, the public needs, requirements, and this is a special population which others do not give enough attention, and so certainly this is something we are looking at how we can help.
Yeah. Thank you.
Okay. We also have a long-term support project, and that we are going to start in the near future. That is to, it is about one-story building behind this, that is called Long Support Care Project, and we need some you know, money for that, because so the long support care project is supposed to help 60 residents, to say people with mental illness, 60 of them, and the support staff to stay in the same place, and that space is behind this building. And so there is a that plan for the long support.
We have to give a memorandum to the area MLA who is here.
Such, we have informed him that we have a function, and then his office already informed that today he is not available, otherwise he would have been coming to see part of the program. So we are looking, we are going to him in the near future with our long support project building. So certainly we have assurance that our MLA will help us in this. Yes, certainly.
Okay. Yes. Thank you.